if someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the other dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one there. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console.
Systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Getting adequate readings from the power converter. Now has started everything. It's over there on the console. Please take it. The world needs to know the truth. And good luck.
I have the teleporter sequence already configured. Just activate the main console.
Teleportation will commence in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
I think I've stabilized it for now. I'm showing the teleporter there at 75%. Just a few more minutes, and I should be able to send the surge. Wait a minute. I'm reading something in an incoming transference wave. Marine, something big is headed your way.
Let's go, my God! Let's fucking...